So hi, welcome to the show. I'm Martin Weber. This is Robbie Gongwa.
So you got a new toy.
I got a new toy. It's a small toy. It's a $10. This is a Griffin Technology stylus, and this is a kind of a second generation stylus for capacitive touchscreens. The first generation, which was the Pogo, which was the market leader for a long time, I think it still is, and it's kind of got this spongy head on it. You know, it's not. Whereas this is a like a rounded, hollow rubber tip. You know, again, they're kind of broad strokes, these things on capacitive touchscreens. You haven't got that precision. So it's better than the Pogo. But I'm kind of interested in a new product that's coming online now.
Yeah, let's talk about that. The Jot.
What did they do that made it so special?
So what they've done is they've got... there's a transparent tip to it with a crosshair, and it really allows you to see where that line's being created. And I'm really excited to see it. And there's a couple of things.
Who's it for? I mean, is it for like the average consumer? Is it for artists? I mean,
well, if you want to just press buttons, do a bit of swiping on your pad, if you're not into that kind of touch experience, then one of these is perfect for you.
$10.99, $10,
$10, $10, $12.
Jot's coming in about $20.
Coming in about $20, but it's really for, I think, graphic designers, artists, people who need to get a bit more precision in what they're doing on your iPad.
And let's talk about Kickstarter a little bit. Kickstarter is an amazing. I'm falling in love with it. It allows you to, to raise funds within your local social ecosystem, and you're able to do a lot of things that would take like venture capital to invest.
Absolutely, it's crowdsourced venture capital.
Yeah, microfunding.
Microfunding. You know, I read something about the most successful things on Kickstarters are around about $3,000 to $5,000. You know, if you've got a project, if you're designing something that's a super cool thing, but you know you're not sure, you haven't got a lot of money behind you.
Yeah.
You can get crowdsourced that money. And put something to market with no risk, actually, is what happens. And
well, the Jot, you know, like, that's an amazing success story.
Yeah, well, I just quick look at the numbers here. The Jot, they originally wanted $2,500 to put this thing into production, which they got, and then they got more and more and more. And then I think a period of, I think it was 30 or 60 days, they got $168,000 of investment into their product to take this product to market.
That's amazing.
So, you know, tremendous. You can really check out, you know what the demand is before you put a penny of your own money into it.
What I like about Kickstarter and, you know, the Kiva model, it's like you're doing this microfunding, but it's like, it's almost like a game. You're able to like level up your character.
Yeah, right.
And,
yeah.
You know, and
you get engaged that excitement.
Oh,
that, you know,
I mean, we went through a contest ourselves just a while ago, and I was just riveted. The next thing that I wanted to see after Kickstarter was, I have my iPad.
Yeah.
And Flash isn't working.
Yeah,
and you said you can help me out.
I can help you out. Well, not personally, but I can point you in the right direction.
Yep.
You know, Flash, notoriously not available on the iPad.
Yeah.
Just download, go to the App Store, pick up Puffin Browser. It's 99 cents. It works on your iPad. You pay once, 99 cents works on your iPad, on your iPhone, or your other iOS device. So you only pay once. And you can basically watch Flash video. What they do is they handle it at the server side, rather than you having to have Flash native on your machine, so you can watch Flash video. It doesn't quite do that interactive thing, you know, like the Flash games and stuff.
Right.
But if video's your issue, Puffin Browser, 99 cents in the App Store.
It's a good workaround.
A great workaround, yeah.
Cool. Well, that's all the time we have right now. Thank you for tuning in, and we look forward to seeing you soon.